Look at that. My son said, I feel like all of his songs could be a soundtrack for a movie about a crazy eighth grader.
So boom. You're not tuning in So Boom TV. I am yours truly, Corey. You call me King, though. To my left, I have Reggie, aka Stickman, aka Miss Long Island. To my right, I have Jay Frick. Today, we are reacting to the 24K Golden Mood official video featuring Ian Dior. This is my first time hearing. Well, before the video gets started, man, like the video, subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell so you know what post. Links to our social media in the description below as well. But hey, this is my first time hearing any of 24K Golden's music. I know he is on the freshman cover, so I'm guessing he popping. Damn, cause this shit got like, this got 4.5 million views. It dropped I think like a week or two ago. But yeah, I'm guessing he popped because he is on the freshman cover. This'll be my first time hearing him. I'm assuming y'all never heard of him. Not heard of any of his music either.
I never heard of him.
Like, so for me, my first time hearing of him was when he was on the freshman cover. But yeah, man, we're gonna get right to it. I never heard of Ian Dior either, whatever this dude is on.
I was gonna say, what's gonna be
but I think I also saw like Academics, he posted like this, and I think it was like at the top of like the Apple Music charts or some shit like that.
Shout out to my son Academics.
Yeah, we're gonna get right into it, man. Also, his freestyle hasn't dropped either, so I haven't been able to hear anything though. Yeah. So far, first the way that bit come on, I'm liking this bitch. Okay. I'm liking the you hear me. I wish I could know which one was him. Like, I don't know if this is him.
Maybe
or...
Maybe they're a group.
Nah, oh, say featuring Ian Dior. Shit.
Well, I'm assuming the dude that...
I'm assuming him. That's him.
I don't think the dude... But that's not him. So I don't think this is him.
Nah, I think he's...
But off of what I've heard, I'm assuming he's not, like, a rapper.
I would like to know who the...
I'm assuming he's singing. Why are you just, like... What do you mean?
I'm just curious.
It might not be something. I know a lot of these young niggas not signed.
I just want your company.
Cause I'm here selling for the room.
Man,
it's I think that's him.
That has to be him.
I didn't hear what you said. Y'all like it?
No, I laugh because my son looked like a modern day Ernez. If Ernez turned into a rapper.
Who's Ernez?
From 101.
You know where Ernez is?
Mm-hmm.
I've seen 101.
Kind of do look like him.
Yeah, if my son grew his hair out and got the twist, I'd be Ernez for sure. If he was a rapper, that's why I like. Avoid the depression.
Bitch is being crazy.
No.
Please, relax. What are you? My son trying not to get his whip
baby,
fucked
up. Baby, don't do it, please. Very interesting.
So you see his head? But I can see why this song is popular. It's very like the production on it is very commercial.
I feel like they can very pull that in TikTok.
It's very popping. It's
really commercial, like radio type shit.
Yeah, I like it though. I wouldn't listen to it in my car, but
it's not my cup.
I liked it though. I can definitely.
It wasn't like I don't be like, oh, that song was bad.
I can definitely tell why the song is popular. 100%.
It was good, but it's just not.
Shout out to you.
Yeah, it's definitely a good song. I think I like the hook. I didn't like the first dude's verse, but I liked the dude that I think is Swim for K Golden right. verse.
Son who song's I, actually for.
I think he did better. Yeah. And I like the hook. I think the hook is probably the best part of the song. Which
the reason is it felt so kids like.
Yeah, it was really boppy. Really, like I said, it's a very commercial song.
I feel like number of kids be listening to it.
So I'll probably have to hear some of his.
It was his other,
yeah, some of his other stuff. Something else. Like, so I feel like this was.
It didn't make me be like, all right, this dude trash.
Facts. I can tell.
Maybe he has some hidden gems.
It's not my cup of tea, like I already said, but I can tell why this song is popular. But yeah.
It's for sure for the kids.
Let us know what y'all think in the comments below, man. Like the video.
Look at that. My son said, I feel like all of his songs could be a soundtrack for a movie about a crazy eighth grader. Literally, we were just talking about you, hear me?
No.
But look, man,
that's exactly.
Like the video.
Yeah, subscribe.
Yeah, like the video, subscribe. Hit the little bell so you know when we post, man.
Aye.
Yeah.
I know how to space out.